Hey guys, just wanted to take the time and apologize for not putting out as much content as I said I would. This lifestyle is amazing, but it's also a very busy one. And because of that, I haven't been able to upload as much as I've wanted to. Now, that being said, the footage that you're seeing right now, it was during an off weekend where I got to travel to Meaux and watch two National 1A teams compete against each other. The teams you see are the Meaux home team and Le Puy. Now, these two teams, they're full of great competitors, and hopefully this shows you a little bit of what wheelchair basketball is like. Now, I of course want to show you guys footage of my team as well, Luke Handy Basket, but once I get all that footage together, I'll be sure to show you right away. So sit back and enjoy the footage, and hopefully you enjoy the music as well. This video is not monetized in any way, so I hope that copyright claims don't get me. All right, bye guys.
It's the type of shit that they read about. Like Chris said, I gotta bleed it out. I've been in the zone, I can't be without this real shit that I be about. I'm a visionary, that's long term, but Def Jam said they needed that. If I rush the shit, I might be without, but I need a vision, can't see without. I've been patient, never complacent. Left the underground when I left the basement, that's renovation. I spit this verse like a revelation. On the road with Kid Cudi and B.I.G. Conversations with no ID. Who made hits with Ye, got hits with Jay. Now you wanna fuck around and make hits with me. If it's meant to be, then it's meant to be. Can't express what that meant to me, what it mean to me. Man, I swear to shit like a dream to me. What it seemed to be is so different now. Everything is so different now. I've been there and I done that. Tell them all that I run that. That's a fun fact. And I'm back again cause I love the shit. Write it down and they publish it. I went 5 years without a publicist. Cause a word of mouth, they in love with this. I've been dreaming, I've been scheming. Went away a while, but I've been fiending. I missed the fan, but they know the deal. Been that away before the deal. Now the music got mass appeal. My main girl got ass appeal. I can feel the vibe, that's the main theme. Little fish that went mainstream. Now I'm big as fuck. My whole city, they know what's up. I'm unseen. And I'm in the cut about extra shit. I don't give a fuck. When I'm on the phone, don't interrupt. If I'm talking business, I might erupt. If you're at the show, put your lighter up. Fuck with me if you're really about it. Outsiders, I can do without it. I crept in, got slept on, sold out shows. No one knew about it. When it comes to fucks, I get too about it. Yo, cosign, I can do without it. Okay, last verse, I gotta make it count. Won't speak on my bank account. So many commas, I'd have to pause. And I can't afford to just waste the bars. Every day, boy, I thank the Lord. I got a lot of problems, but can have more. Wish I spoke to my dad more, my jeweler less. I've been hungry like Budapest. Tell me who the best. Don't give a fuck, I just know I'm blessed. Love life, even though I'm stressed. This business, boy, I swear test. Tell Def Jam if they don't cut the check, I send Chris to go cut they neck. I love the building, no disrespect. But y'all better ride when I'm in effect. That's radio, that's TV, but visionary got the internet. If y'all fuck around and try to throw the ball to another artist, I'ma intercept. It's my time. Put half a mil of my own money in this album, that's my dime. No rap features, just my rhymes. My story is all mine. From the basement to the stadium, from the Roxy to Palladium. I've been there and I've done that. Yes, I run that with this pretty girl on my floor. Half naked playing Connect Four. But I've been trying to throw sex out the window just to connect more. She's so fine. Type of girl I wanna fuck a mine and then unwind with some slow head. All my homies like go ahead. Anyway, it's been a long time and this here's been a long rhyme. So I gotta go, it's logic. The one nobody would vouch for. How's that shit for an outro?
But yet God's mercy every day that they live is extended to them, and they have.